During this year, I made a lot of shoemaking tutorials that are good for beginners in shoemaking and for people who already made shoes and wanted to improve their skills in shoemaking. Today, in this tutorial, I picked 7 most important, most useful tutorials, in my opinion, that will help you a lot in your craft. So, let's get started. Number 1. Alternative cork solution. You already know that cork is one of the most important materials in shoemaking, and we need it in many steps. One of them is to flatten the shoe bottom after we last our uppers. But if you don't have cork or can't find it, there is great traditional shoemaking solution where instead of cork you can use some piece of leather and flatten the shoe bottom of your shoes. In making sandals, there is one of the most important techniques, in my opinion, that you should know to make your sandals easy and fast and to have comfortable sandals. Actually, this technique will help you also in making of open shoes, the shoes with open details. And this is second tutorial that you should watch, because when you will know how to make this important detail, the pattern with the marks, how to attach all needed straps of your sandals or all open details of your shoes, you will have beautiful and comfortable footwear. Number 3. Skiving is the process where we need to make the edge of leather thinner, to fold it, to attach parts, two parts or three parts together, and at the end we will have smooth leather edge and smooth transaction between two parts of our upper. How to skive it? There is many different approaches, and in my tutorial you can learn one of them that will be very useful in making your shoes. Number 4. 100% working approach to make any shoes. In this tutorial, I give short guidance of my freehand pattern technique where, using this approach, you can create any footwear type. And in this tutorial, I show how to use pamplast and make boot pattern working with pamplast. Using this technique, you can make any pattern very easy and fast. So don't miss it and watch this tutorial again. Number 5. Folding is the process where you need to fold the edge of your upper to create top lines, to create beautiful edge of each detail of your upper. There is special approach how to fold, and in this tutorial I explain it step by step. Number 6. This is the tutorial where I teach how to find joint line on your shoe last. Joint line is one of the most important lines in pattern making, in shoemaking. When you will know how to find this joint line, it will help you to make beautiful and comfortable shoes. And also, when you will know how to find the joint line, you will know where you need to measure the girth of your feet or girth of your shoe last. So, watch this tutorial again. Number 7. How to sharpen knife. There are many different approaches how to sharpen knife, and almost each shoemaker has his own approach. In this tutorial, I teach how to sharpen utility knife, because if you don't have special shoemaking knife, you can work with utility knife and cut your leather, leather for upper, cut leather for soles, insoles, and cut many other materials that you will use in shoemaking. But this approach good as well in working with special shoemaking knife. So, watch this tutorial and learn the easy way how to sharpen your knife. That's it. This was my 7 favorite tutorials of this year. You can find the link to the full post in the description below. Thank you for watching and have a great new year. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell button to be notified when my new video will come out. Thank you and see you in the next year. Bye.